We also have breaking news into the newsroom right now to tell you about from the city's south side, where firefighters are on the scene of a house fire. This happened just about an hour ago along East Troy Avenue, just west of I-65. Firefighters say the fire started in the kitchen and may have been an electrical fire. One man had been home at the time this broke out. He says he was remodeling the home but fell asleep and had not put in the smoke detectors. There are no reports of any injuries.